Hi guys! So today we're going to show you what we got from Florida and going to Florida.
Yeah, we're doing a little bit of a haul before we put it all away and find a home for it. So we thought we'd show you all what we bought. We bought quite a lot, didn't we?
Yes.
Which I say you bought quite a lot.
I bought quite a lot.
Well, with my money.
Yes.
Because you want everything.
Yes.
Right, what are we going to start with? Should we start with what we got at the airport?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the first thing we did.
Yep. Okay, do you want to grab the stuff we got from the airport? Abby went in mind that there was one thing that she wanted to buy from the airport and she was determined to get it. What was it?
A squishy.
Did you find a squishy?
Yes.
So she got a popcorn squishy, which she's dropped.
I can't reach it.
And it was $14.99.
That's rude expensive for a squishy.
But it was literally the only one. And as she picked it up, somebody else said, oh, a squishy. So she's like, no, I'm not giving it up now. I'm having it. Flow rising.
It's not as slow rising.
It's all about the squishies. And then Jake wanted something as well, didn't he?
Yes, and it was a pair of glasses. Yeah. Hi.
They were about £33.
Yeah.
Block. I've not heard of Block.
And then he's got a case.
A little case for it. They were in the little like designer sunglass area. But he loved them and he kept telling me how much he loved them on holiday. And it's not like Jake to get overly excited about anything, so yeah, he was really happy about them. So then what should we go on to now? Should we go on to the stuff we got at Universal or stuff we got at Disney? Universal.
Universal.
Okay, so we stayed at the Hard Rock Hotel when we went to Universal. So we'll start with the stuff we got at the Hard Rock.
This can.
Yeah, that's from the Hard Rock. Yeah. If you're going to stay at Hard Rock, you've got to get some merchandise from Hard Rock. So the first thing we got was this. Which is our pin.
I don't remember this.
I got this when you were waiting outside.
It's like a guitar with flower. And it says Hard Rock on it.
Can you get it? Is it focusing? There you go. So that's our pin from there and it was $12.
That's pretty good.
I have a feeling it might have actually been cheaper. But yeah, $12. I thought it was quite a nice one. So we've got a little fridge magnet as well.
Put your hand behind it so they're not steady.
You see that?
It says Hard Rock again.
Yeah, so it says Hard Rock Hotel Orlando. So nice to go in the fridge. Love a magnet.
Guess what this is? It's not an ordinary ball. It's a string ball.
I thought they would have actually broken, to be honest, by now, but they're
still
going.
Mine's thicker than mine and Jake's.
Just tied them up so they stay on, but Jake's got Spider-Man.
I've got just the plain Universal one, which is blue because blue's my favourite colour.
It's got Spider-Man and it says Universal Studios on there.
There was a Minion one but it was yellow. I don't like yellow that much.
But Abby's actually says Universal.
Yeah.
Studios on it, so.
I like that it's like on the world thing.
But we did get something else from Hard Rock. We got a glass. Hard Rock Hotel. It's got Orlando on there, but it's got the names of all the different Hard Rocks everywhere. Edinburgh, Washington, D.C., Oslo. People like cups. And a lot of people collect cups when they go to Disney.
You do.
I like glasses.
Yeah.
Because I drink a lot of Coke and fizzy drinks. I know it's bad, but I do. I don't like... I like glasses. And glasses are quite hard to find. You don't find that many glasses. So you've really got to look around. Cups, there's like selections and selections of cups. Glasses, not so much. But yeah, I really like that. And it was $7.99.
That's not a lot, Al. That's not a lot.
That's really good. So I was really happy with that.
Can I share the next thing?
What did we get from Universal? We got that one, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me show you those.
Are they
yours?
So we like glasses, but this is like me and Jacob. It's like Harry Potter plastic cup. I like the blue one.
Is it saying that? The Wizarding World of Harry Potter, Universal Studios. So they've all said that on the back and on the front. They've got the houses. So you've got Gryffindor.
Yeah, the red's Gryffindor. I like red now because Gryffindor is actually our home, yeah. But we don't know about Jake yet.
We've all done our little Harry Potter test, and all three of us are Gryffindor, aren't we? But we haven't done Jake.
Yes.
Jake's probably Slytherin. Yeah, so we've got this one, Slytherin. That.
That's Ravenclaw.
Ravenclaw. Slytherin. Hufflepuff.
And Gryffindor.
So yeah, I thought these were really nice. So obviously they're plastic. It's great for the kids. And they were $14.95.
This is just mine and Jake's, but it's
so really... we can show you the bag and you can probably guess what it's going to be.
Yes. It's a box. I don't tell you that. We have got a map. What could this map be? Let me get the thing out. We have got a map from something I can't tell you. It's a wand! Oh. This is a Harry Potter map. And who is this? Who is this?
This is...
Well, it's not a nice little lid.
Well, but it's Yaxley.
I don't have a clue who that
is. No, we've watched Harry Potter all the way through twice, haven't we, in the last 6 months? I don't know who Yaxley is. The person in the shop thinks it is the guy that Harry turns into when they go to the ministry to look for the...
I did hear someone say Yaxley in Harry Potter.
What's it called? Horcrux. The Horcrux necklace. So that's who he... Both Jake and Abby have money, and they said the one thing they wanted to buy they regret not buying last year was a wand. So that's what they decided they were definitely going to get.
Jake's is bigger than mine.
We were in this shop for about 45 minutes while the kids tried to decide which wands they wanted.
Jake's decided quite quickly, but I'm like, oh, I don't know what to get. So Jake wasn't going to get that. He was going to get the wand I chose. A Death Eater.
Yeah, Abby's gone for a Death Eater. This is the one that Jake had chosen. Abby couldn't decide what she wanted and then decided
look,
she wanted
I know a spell. You guys got to comment down below what you think it is. Redacto.
Are you going to explain why you've gone for a Death Eater though?
I don't know. But the reason why I think is good for it is because I think if I was in Harry Potter, I killed a Death Eater. And they dropped the wand thing and I got their wand. So now I can kill any Death Eater.
She wants to kill all the baddies with a Death Eater wand.
That you can actually do spells on.
Yeah, it's an interactive wand. So yeah. These were, how much were these?
50.
They were $50 each, I think, with tax. So it was about $54.
For a normal one, it's like 48 something.
It was a bit cheaper for a normal one, but they didn't do anything. These ones had a bit of fun with. Last thing, sort of, that we got from Universal Studios was my glass. One. So it's the Harry Potter glass.
Oh wait, this isn't it.
And it's got the Wizarding World of Harry Potter Universal Studios on the back. Again, so very happy with that. This one was...
I like that one because it's Harry
Potter. $14.95.
What is that? Oh, it's all of them.
It's like the shield, isn't it?
Yeah.
We have everybody on there.
Does this count? Because it's basically...
Yeah.
So we've got an Islands of Adventure bag pin.
There you go. It focused!
Yay!
Islands of Adventure pin. So we wanted to collect them all and we didn't get one last year. Now I've gone fuzzy. I'm back. $7.95.
What was that ding?
That's my watch. $7.95. Not bad for a pin. Universal are a lot cheaper for pins than Disney. Yeah, we've now got that one. The plan this year was to get a pin for every place that we visited. Because last year we didn't get every place. We only got like 6 last year. So then when we've got one for everywhere, when we go back next year, we can start buying like the ride ones, like a Jurassic Park one or Gringotts, if there's Gringotts, those sort of badges. But I want one for every place that we went to. So Jake and Abby started doing pin trading this year. It's the first time they've ever done it. It was my idea, I wanted them to do it. And on our second day, it absolutely chucked it down. So I thought it's the perfect opportunity to start pin trading.
Oh no!
I know, we lost the back to that one.
Oh.
So when we bought...
Can I have that one? Even though it shakes.
We bought lanyards and we bought some pins.
Okay, so my lanyard is Stitch. Because I don't know if you all know, but I love Stitch.
She loves Stitch. And Jake went with Star Wars. They went with the big ones. and they wore them across their body rather than like you normally would.
But that's how they, these ones are meant to do that.
Well, I don't know if you were meant to wear them like
this. Yeah, because thicker means it goes like that.
That's how they decided to wear them, and they got a lot of comments about it, like, oh, that's a really good idea. So they were happy with that. I think they found it more comfortable. But you both bought, how many sets did you buy? You bought 7, didn't you?
I bought a 7 pack, and then I bought one, you know, with the end stitch.
Oh yeah, one that goes on the end you bought.
Separately. Oh, I was meant to do that with my money.
That was with your money.
I didn't give you the money. Uh-oh. Who cares? Be quiet.
So have you got you got a pack of 7, which was $29?
Yeah.
But Jake then, only chose a pack of 5, which was the same price. He wanted these Stormtrooper ones. But because he only had 5, he didn't have many to trade. So like for instance, this one he loved, and then this one he loved as well. He didn't want to trade them. So he only then had 3 to trade. So it did feel a bit bad. So later in the day, me and Ian decided to buy more. So we bought another pack of 7 pins. And Abby had another 3.
I got 3.
And Jake got 4 new pins. So he can
Because I have 7.
You had more to trade then that way, didn't you?
Yeah. But then we got another pack on the last day, I think.
We got another pack, we went to the warehouse.
Yeah. And was it these ones?
Yeah.
We got these ones. I've got a Donald, I don't know what his name is, but...
Pete, isn't it?
Pete? He's a mean one.
Yeah. Yeah, so we've got loads of pins, and I think they pretty much... There was only 2, which Abby was like, no, I am not trading. Which ones was it? It was these 2, wasn't it?
No, it was that one I didn't have before.
You did, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Was that? Oh, no, that one.
Yeah, so I didn't want to try the Stitch one because it's really cute. Oh, I also got that one. I don't want to try this one or Pluto because they're really cute. But now I don't even want to try this one.
So decided she definitely wasn't going to trade those ones.
No.
So she kept hold of those. But it took over the whole day. Like, Abby would run off and go, cast member! Because if a cast member has pins on, they have to trade with you. Unless you try to trade something they've already got, then they don't have to.
I tried...
A couple of times they did, but sometimes they said no.
Yeah, like once I traded this one for an actual like pin, but it was Minnie Mouse. But I regret trading it because I really liked this pin.
She never gave that up for quite a while. A good week and a half she kept hold of that one and then she traded it. And then we walked away and she had a little cry. And I was like, why are you crying? What's wrong? And she goes, I want the cat back. So we had to walk halfway back across the park and hope that the woman would still have it. And she did, thankfully. So Abby managed to trade it back.
We haven't traded
it. And Jake the same. Jake, actually, he loved this one, like I said. And he traded it. And I was like, why did you trade it? And he was like, oh no, I shouldn't have traded it. And then he went back and he traded it back again. And they let him, so it was fine.
The good thing is that you can trade it twice.
Yeah, 2. You can trade 2, maximum of 2 with each person. And
so you can get it.
Obviously, Abby likes Stitch, so she wanted Stitch ones. And you only come across a couple available, didn't you, to trade?
This one was a really good one. I got a Stitch baking a ginormous cake thingy, I think.
Yeah. How is that a cake?
It's a chocolate cake.
Yeah.
See? And then I wanted to choose a surprise one.
They do mystery ones.
Yes.
Where they're backwards like this and you can't tell what they are.
Yeah, and one looked like a Captain Hook hat, but I didn't know if it was one of them or not. So I chose that one. It was a Stitch.
It was a mystery Stitch, which is the best one she could have asked for. But these are the ones that Jake has finished with. So when we go back, he'll probably trade some.
Jake got a Stitch.
That's your one.
Is it?
That's the one that came with the big key ring thing. Oh, but you, the back fell off, didn't it? But Jake ended up with a... Let's see if you can see these. This is the pirate one.
Is this Jake's?
Can you? And then he's got that one which he loved.
He's got a Mickey. That's my one.
Mickey. That's from the ones that we bought at the character warehouse.
Oh, is it? Oh.
I'm going to talk about those ones in a minute.
I did have the Mickey one, which was like that.
And then we got a Mickey and Donald. And a...
I haven't even seen all of mine.
Goofy and Mickey.
Oh, this one we're not going to trade.
And then...
Oh.
You've got a Princess Leia.
He hasn't traded that one yet.
No, he's kept hold of that one, hasn't he?
Because it's Star Wars.
Buzz.
Hmm. I got one of the one. Pluto! That's the one I wanted, but he got it first.
A little Pluto one. It kind of became a little bit of a competition to who was going to get there first.
Yeah, but then I was like, hold on a sec, I have
Star
a Pluto.
Wars one.
I said to Jake, I already have a Pluto, so we could have it.
And then you have the Stitch one. Where did it go? There you go, you can see it now. So that's a really cute one.
I got a 2018 one, which is when you have to buy, but we traded it.
It's 2018 and it's got a Mickey hat on her and also Daisy.
Yeah.
So you got that one.
That's really cute and we're not trading that one.
No, because it's our year. 2018.
It's our year and we have, normally this is a pin which you have to buy, but we got it to trade.
Yeah.
Put these on there.
So we got the little skunk from Bambi. And then...
A Donald Duck.
I'm not sure if that is actually Donald.
No, it's Donald.
But this is one of the ones from the character warehouse.
It's like, you know the one who's Donald's, like...
Like the one of the sons?
Yeah.
Like Huey, Dewey or Louie?
Yeah.
And then we've got Pete. And then there's a little Eeyore, which is...
I really like Eeyore.
Very cute.
I was going to try it, but then I was like, no.
We've got Pluto and Stitch. And we have little Pinocchio.
I don't want to trade him now.
We have the cat.
Wait.
What did we decide the cat's from?
We decided it was from, like, the Tramp thing.
Tramp. Lady and the Tramp?
Yeah.
And that dog's. Might be Aristocats, maybe? I'm not quite sure. Or it might be.
Comment down below.
Is it Oscar? It's not Oscar, is it?
No.
I'm not sure. I need
comment
to look that
below.
One up.
If comment you, down yeah, below
if you know,
who you think it
know.
Is.
And then we've got another Mickey.
Which is, like, the same as this, but he's got his arms up.
Yeah, and then we've got the Stitch one, and then the Stitch.
Baking something.
Baking one.
We're not quite sure what it is, but we think it's chocolate cake.
And he's got a little chef hat on, so
he must be... He is baking something.
Maybe it's bread.
Maybe.
Kind of looks like books.
Yeah, maybe he's baking.
Maybe he's gonna
cook
books.
Cookbooks. Hey, that rhymes.
So yeah, start their pin collection. So when we go back next year, we are going back next year. They will get some more pins.
Yes.
But it's not cheap. It's not cheap to do it.
I want a surprise one.
The mystery ones are quite fun because you just don't know what you're gonna get. Jake got a few girly ones, didn't he? He got Alice in Wonderland, didn't he?
Yeah.
And he was like, I'm trading that.
He did not want that one.
I would say in total we probably spent more than $150 just on the pins and the lanyards. I think the lanyards, Abby's was $12.99, Jake's was $14.99.
His was more and I got more pins.
No, the actual lanyard itself that you put on you. And then the key ring which Abby had at the end of hers, which is the Stitch one. That was like
$17.99. No,
it wasn't. But it came with a Stitch pin.
So that was good.
So it's not cheap, but if you do
it
as a hobby.
I know something you haven't shown them. This.
What? I haven't done that yet,
have
I?
But you need to.
I will do.
Don't forget about it.
I won't forget about it. I think the good thing about it is, though, the rest of that day, we went in all the shops. The kids didn't really want to look at anything to buy. They just wanted to pin trade. So it's great because I get to have a look around the shops while they're going up to the registers to look at the pins. So it's a good way to stop them spending money on other things. Although they still spend lots of money on other things. A trip to Disney would not be complete without...
Minnie's. I don't have ears. I have the bow.
You have the bow.
Hi!
We should be wearing these all the way through this video.
Yeah.
Why don't we just put them on now?
We wear them now.
I love Little Mermaid.
Is a squishy.
I love Little Mermaid and we said all along we were going to buy one each and then we can swap them around so we can
wear
each other's.
I bought your once. You bought these three times or twice?
I never bought ears last year and I regretted it. Because I didn't buy them on the first day, and then when you get to sort of the second week, you think, it's a is it worth buying them now? So I didn't buy any.
Because you'll only be able to wear them for a week. And we probably won't
And I regretted it. So I decided this year we were going to buy them on day one. We gave Ian a heart attack because we were in the Big Top shop. Big Top Circus in Storybook Land. And Ian thought we were buying a cookie, a cupcake and a bottle of Coke, and it came to $96. And he was like, what? He didn't realise we had two sets of beers.
Don't go here. I'm not here now.
And the
Don't eat them. Don't eat them.
So, we spent quite a lot of money that day. But I'll be honest with you, they're $25. They're all $25, I think, all the years at Disney. And I was a little bit worried that maybe they were going to hurt and you end up just putting them in your bag.
Joey was trying to eat them.
And they didn't hurt at all. I wore them every day we were at Disney, and at no point did I take them off because they were hurting my ears or hurting my head, and I was quite surprised.
I didn't wear them every day, but I wore them most times.
You forgot them sometimes.
Yes.
And they're great.
Once I forgot to bring them in, I'm like, oh no, I lost my ear. I don't know where my ears are that night, and then I was like, I wore them yesterday, they must be in the car.
Yeah.
Calm down, let's go to sleep.
They're great when you go on the water ride or when it absolutely chucks it down with rain, which it does nearly every single day in Florida.
I take my
And your hair goes frizzy or curly.
You can just do this.
Because you can just pop it all behind your ears
and
away
you go. No one will know. No one will know.
So they are great, and I'm going to keep them on now for the rest of the video because I miss wearing them. It's sad being home. But I love them. Little Mermaid's my favourite, so it has
to
be Little Mermaid.
That?
There's a teddy that you bought when we bought the ears.
This one?
Yeah, that was there. That's when we bought him.
Was it?
Yeah, it was our first day, wasn't it? When we bought these.
We bought him before.
No. Before our first day?
No. I don't know when. You know.
So, as you said, you can see by Abby's pin collection. She loves Stitch. And it's a baby Stitch.
Hello, I'm Stitch.
She saw this and she's like, baby Stitch. She actually saw this in the Polynesian just after we had Ohana breakfast, and after she just met Stitch for the first time we'd ever met Stitch, wasn't it? And she wanted to buy him. I was like, we've only been here 5 minutes. No, wait till later. And she didn't shut up about him, so we went in the shop and bought him. But he comes out of his little blanket, and there he is. Another Stitch to come and live in our house.
And then, next time we go to the place where we got Jake's big Stitch, I'm going to have another Stitch. A big Stitch.
She wants a giant Stitch. We told her she couldn't get a giant Stitch home on the plane.
But then, your hope just went. Because I saw someone with a big Stitch.
We did. We saw someone at the airport with a big Stitch in a bag. But they didn't have another bag.
Yeah.
They had no hand luggage, and you did.
I know. Should
we show all the teddies? Let's do teddies.
Okay.
All
apart from them. Jake.
So Jake really wanted the giant Lotso.
What's a Lotso?
Lotso from Toy Story 3.
Oh yeah, yeah.
But again, we said the same thing. It's too big. You can't bring it home.
Can you guess what it is already?
That was after this one actually. This is the first one that he wanted. It's Oswald. Different. This is what Jake really wanted. He wanted to spend his money on, and he saw it and he was like, no, that's the one that I want. And he was really, really happy with him. And he's like the knitted.
But I don't like knitted teddies. But then when we were at the airport and he let me cuddle it, I was like, this is so comfy.
He is really soft. He's really nice. Yeah. I forgot to say, he was like, oh, $26.99 plus tax.
27.
And this one was 34.
Not much difference from the sizes. Cause look,
that's a massive difference in size.
Yes. So.
And then yeah, he wanted lots.
Can you guess what this is?
No, it's white. Not there. It looks like Olaf. Is it Olaf?
No.
No.
It's a Yeti.
It's a Yeti from Animal Kingdom. Jake's favorite ride is Everest. He absolutely loves it. He was just so soft. And I think he was he 27 as well?
He was 26.
26, 27, all obviously plus tax. But he's very soft and he's, I mean, Jake's 11 and you'd think by 11 he wouldn't really want teddies anymore, but he still wants teddies.
And I've got loads of teddies.
And I might steal him because he's really soft.
You can steal something else.
You can steal something else.
Yeah.
I'll steal this one.
No, you're not stealing that one.
It's mom.
You still have thingy.
Eeyore.
From last year.
It's from last year. And talking of Eeyore, Ian gets a bit jealous of Eeyore and he says, it's not fair, I want something to cuddle at night.
And he always steals mummy's.
Obviously, he wants a teddy to cuddle.
He always steals Eeyore's.
He does. So, he bought
Simba! Simba.
He bought Simba! So he lays out like a pillow like this, or you can, it's the same as my Eeyore. And
make him a teddy.
Like that.
It's the same colour. Can you guess what it is?
What else might be the same colour? Can you guess?
Comment down below.
Can you pause it and guess?
3, 2, 1. Pluto! I love
Pluto. Oh. So Abby went with Pluto. She's already got Stitch. She's got Stitch from last year. It was the same. And Jake's also got Stitch from last year as well. So there's another baby. Another baby blanket.
Paula.
Pula.
I don't know his proper name, but it sounds Pola. Like that.
I don't know if that's his name, actually.
But it sounds like that on Moana. So.
He's from Moana, and he's another baby, and he's the same size as Stitch, so they're new best friends.
Look at his tail.
So he's very cute.
I do not remember his tail being that long.
Yeah, we got something for Joey. Something for our puppy.
We got two things for Joey, actually.
We did.
But they match. Can you guess what they are? So this is a collar, which cannot fit on my ears, but very nice.
We got Joey a new collar. Look, Joey's a Labrador, which you might not know. If you watched our first video, you might have seen him in there.
Friends might know.
But yeah, we got him a Mickey Mouse collar. It's a large one. Like extra large because Joey's pretty big, so hopefully that will fit. We've not actually tried it on him yet.
Joey's actually out there, so I can try it on, but he's got it done.
And then we've got a matching lead as well,
and it's really long for some reason.
It was 4 foot long, but that's fine, that'd be fine. So the
how long's four foot?
Had this all different sizes for they had
36 foot,
yeah. They also had it in their Minnie Mouse for girls, and then they had another colour as well. I'm not sure what colour
it was. Blue.
They didn't have it in his size, but this was $14.99.
It looked a lot smaller, but it said it was extra, extra large.
No, it didn't. It said large.
Well, it said large.
Joe's large.
But I remember six.
And this was $17.99. I wanted this last year.
Oh my god, this is heavy.
And I didn't get it, and I regretted it ever since. And now I've got it.
It's Mickey and Minnie. Well, just Mickey, I think.
Oh, yeah! Disney cutlery! Oh, my God, I love it. What? I wanted this so badly. As, you know, not an older person as such, I don't mean it that way, but not a child.
Wait.
You want stuff.
You only have two spoons. Oh, wait, there's spoons.
No, there. You want home stuff, like people like buy cups, I buy glasses, but you want home stuff. And this is just like perfect. Like last year I bought a lot of things.
This is pretty cool actually. It's got Mickey faces on the end.
These are just great and I can't wait to get them out. And every day...
I want to get these.
Every day I eat dinner I'm going to smile and just cry if I've not got a countdown. Which I'm sure I will have one.
What's the countdown?
Probably within the next week.
What's the countdown?
Countdown to the next holiday.
If you didn't know, it's 5 days until my birthday.
It is. By the time this video's gone up, it would have already been your birthday and you'll already be nine.
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm very happy about these. These were $65. And I don't think you can buy them here.
You can't.
You can't buy them like in the Disney store. Some of the stuff that you buy, you can buy in the Disney store.
But
and you've got to think about how much things cost to whoever is worth buying them. But you can't buy these here. What have we got now?
Okay,
this
shows them the box first.
Yeah. So it was my birthday, the day before we went on holiday, and I said to Ian I wanted to start a new collection. I did used to collect Me to You characters.
He got a Stitch.
And I got a little Stitch, and it's a little Disney Traditions Stitch. And then, so obviously when we were there, I had to buy...
A red box.
I had to buy one from there. Now, I've already taken this out of the box because I saw how long it took the man in the shop to get out of the box. I thought, you don't want to watch me get that out. So I've already got it out.
If it was still in there, that would be broke.
So we went for a park exclusive.
It's really cool. I like it.
And it is Mickey riding Dumbo. On the Dumbo ride.
Ooh.
So we really like this. There's a few park exclusives, and I think if they are park exclusives, then it does tell you. We got this in, it was like an art shop down Main Street. And if you were walking down Main Street towards the castle, it was on the right.
We were going to get ice cream, but...
We were going to get ice cream, but we ended up with one of these instead.
Yes.
So this one was $65 plus tax, I mean, $69 in total. And we wanted something to go on the fireplace. Last year we got Lumiere and Cogsworth.
I think it's really cute. It's really cute. Mm.
So we wanted one of these, and this is really nice.
I nearly dropped it then.
Don't drop it.
I will.
Something else that was exclusive. Move the camera. And this is not going to focus at all. I will try my best. But it is a Pandora charm.
It's the castle with fireworks. Very beautiful.
It is. Oh, you can just about see it. It's the castle one there. And it's got the fireworks from Happily Ever After, which is the best night show ever.
Is it? I think the typical one. Wait, that's Happily Ever
that
After.
That is Happily Ever After.
Oh.
I love it!
But it doesn't... The thing is I don't like about it is that it doesn't have a zip wire with Tinkerbell on it.
No, it's not got the zip wire on it. But yeah, I really like it. And that was $65 as well. So with tax, it's like $69. But they put it straight on my bracelet, which means I didn't get a box. So I think next time, if she asked me if I wanted it on my bracelet, I'd say no, so that I got the box and that to carry it around. Even though I didn't do anything with the box, when you get it home, it's nice to have the box. But they had some really nice stuff. And if you ask them which ones are the exclusive ones, they'll point them out. It's normally like, you know, from this corner all the way down are exclusives. There was a really nice little set of Peter Pan ones. They were exclusive, they've only come out about a month ago. I was like, oh, they're really nice. How much are they? It's like $290. I was like, yeah, I haven't got enough money for that. So yeah, I went with this. Got a few more Disney purchases. So this is a Typhoon Lagoon.
I think it's really pretty.
Typhoon Lagoon.
Wait, is that Goofy?
That's Goofy on a little...
water slide. It moves!
It moves like he's going down the slide. We got Blizzard Beach last year. We didn't get a Typhoon Lagoon.
This one. We have got an apricot.
A what?
An apricot.
An apricot?
Yes.
Epcot? An apricot.
That's funny. How do you say it?
Epcot.
Oh, wait. We've got a glass down here. You got that one.
Yeah, I'll show that in a minute. So yeah, we've got an Epcot pin, because again, we didn't get one last year. I think the Disney pins tend to be about $12.95. This one's actually not Disney, but we did get another pin as well.
It's Volcano Bay. I really like it because it's really pretty and it's so many colours. It's colourful.
There we go, Volcano Bay. So yeah, it's a really nice one. We didn't get Volcano Bay last year, so we've now got that. And we did actually, we got another glass. I haven't unwrapped it. Don't worry about bringing glasses home, because look at all this wrapping that they put around it to keep it safe. We've yet to bring home something broken. I'm still going. I'm still unwrapping.
Oh my god, it's so much. It's not.
It's like half the parcel.
This could be.
Yeah.
Yay!
Hey, yay! Glass!
Oh, it's Harry Potter!
No! So it says HTH which is, we're going to see it, the Hollywood Tower Hotel.
Oh, I know what that is.
Oh.
Terror Tower.
Terror Tower. Tower of Terror. Oh. This is $14.99 to the Character Warehouse on Vineland Avenue, which is at the Premium Outlets. I always wanted to go. I've heard it can be a bit hit or miss. And I feel like it was a little bit of a miss when we went. There wasn't a lot, really. But obviously we'd gone all the way there, so I wasn't going to leave empty handed. But I did get myself
this
t-shirt.
As you might have.
Modelling for you. Knock her out, she's going to get that close. But yeah, it's got a 71 on there. And then Walt Disney World. So this was, I think it was $32.99. I got it for $9.99. I've always wanted a Walt Disney World t-shirt, but I don't want to pay the prices for it. And I also got this little Animal Kingdom magnet, which was $2.99.
I'm showing all
magnets are normally around the $10-$12 mark. So that's quite nice. Again, I wouldn't have bought it if I'd seen it in Animal Kingdom, probably. There might have been something better.
Can I show
but
all these?
In there, I thought, you know what? No, that's fine. That's nice.
I'm showing all these.
We got the pins in there, and they were Hollywood Tower of Terror pins, and they were a pack of 6 pins, and they were $14.99. And I thought, well, that's perfect because they're only going to swap them anyway, and they're half the price of what they are in the park. So if you are going to do pin trading, then I would suggest maybe doing the Character Warehouse towards the beginning of your holiday. And just seeing if you can grab some, even if you just get all the same pins, because you're going to trade them anyway. That's the purpose of them, and they're half the price, so it's worth doing. They did. There were a few things in there that we had seen in the park. There was a Beauty and the Beast tea set, which Abby was playing with in the Beauty and the Beast shop at Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, because it was out, so
it was out, so she was pretending to make tea and that with it. And they had exactly the same one in the Character Warehouse, and I think it was $30 in the parks, and then I think it was $15 in there. So there are some things that you can buy.
So I really wanted it, but then you said if you get that, you can't get Polar.
Yeah, she wanted the teddy.
Yeah.
So she didn't get that.
Yeah.
Then the only other things we bought was in Walmart. I love Walmart. Honestly,
it's a good shop.
If I was driving out there, which I'm not, I would just drive to Walmart and just spend like hours in there. I really would.
I would go to Walmart and buy every single thing in there.
So yeah.
No one knew that I'm showing these.
You're showing it, are you?
So that's what I'm going to show these. You show them.
Okay. So, let me zoom in because I think I've zoomed out. So I bought these for the car, the little antenna toppers.
That's what they're called.
Yeah, so I went with the American ones because they're from America. And in Walmart, I think these were $6 for 2. I think they're $6 each in the park, but they're not really any different. So I decided to get those ones.
So I have now turned into Harry Potter. Hi. I've got his mark, and then I've got his glasses. They're fake, by the way. Ow. They are fake. They would not be real.
No.
Because this is screwed on.
The problem is that you wore them to Disney quite a lot. Not Universal.
Who cares?
A Harry Potter umbrella.
This is basically what it says on the umbrella.
And it's, it's like the map. I swear I'm up to no good, and it's got
that's what it says on Shakespeare.
A little button on there which makes it just shoot up. Yeah,
that's what I just did with that.
We only took one umbrella with us, which Jake claimed most of the time, so we thought we'd get another one.
Yeah,
and it's a nice umbrella. We did see the ones in Disney and thought, oh, they look nice, but I don't actually know how much they were.
I really got a big umbrella though, so I can get it.
Yeah, got one. So yes, we got this. I think this was $12.99.
This is my new glove. Yes.
If you go to America, you've got to buy American candy. And although you can get this here, you can't buy this size.
I have
here.
Bought them here before. And really
not
nice.
This size.
No, not this size. They are a ginormous pack. They're bigger than my head of Sour Patch. They're really good.
We did actually have one pack when we were there, which got polished off, didn't it?
Yeah, some stuck in the corner.
Yeah, they a little bit squashed in the suitcase. So they're a bit sort of stuck together, so I guess we'll find out what's going on with them when we open them. But then we've also got
fish. We haven't tried these before. So they're sweetest fish.
Swedish fish.
Oh, sweet. Okay.
I actually bought a massive bag of these for work. They were just the red ones. And I hadn't tried them before. And
what,
I took
this
to work.
All the colours?
These are all the colours.
What?
So I just had the red ones. And they're really nice.
They're not a blue one. I'm
like,
using
I can't wait. Well, I can't wait to go to work tomorrow. But when I go to work tomorrow, I'm going to tuck into them. Then we've got some
How dare you?
Dough bites.
I'm tucking into them.
Not tried these.
Can I try one?
Not now. But no. I kind of feel like they're stuck together.
Yes.
Same as we got milk duds. And again, if you listen, they're not shaking. Which means I think we've just got one big
shaking.
Ball of chocolate milk dud in the middle of that.
Okay, so this we've got
Junior mints.
I don't know what these are. I'm guessing they're mints.
Yeah, I bought them last year. They are really nice.
Are they?
Yeah.
I'll try one of them.
And then we've got Mike and Ike.
They look like they're like a fruit. And these aren't stuck together, so that's good.
Wrong side.
Oh.
Yeah, so we haven't tried those ones yet. But we will give them all a go. Ian's been desperate for me to do this video so he can actually eat the stuff. I told him he wasn't allowed to eat it because I wanted to show everybody. Abby's not allowed to see this one because this one's actually for her birthday. And she has to forget that she's got it. But it is...
I can still hear you.
Shh, la la la. It's a squishy. No, you're not allowed to touch it till your birthday.
You know what it feels like.
And it's a squishy, but it's a teddy.
It's a soft squishy.
And I hadn't seen these before, so when we saw them, and they only actually had two. Mm. One that Abby has chosen for now, and the other one I said that she could have for her birthday. Since coming back, I've actually seen them in Tesco's.
Yes.
But we hadn't seen these before, and they're squishy.
See, I told you Maddie has one.
Yeah, and she's obsessed with them. So that's for Abby's birthday. So we went there looking for squishies, and there was a guy in the aisle putting out, you know, emptying boxes, putting in new toys and that. And we were there, and I was like, oh, I'm trying to find the squishies. And he started laughing, and I thought, why is he laughing? That's weird.
And then he had a whole box.
He opened his box, and it was full of squishies. There was no squishies on the shelf. He opened his box, and it was full of squishies. And he was like, look at these squishies! Putting them on the shelf. Abby was like, oh my god!
Isn't it? So we have got a cake squishy. Wait.
She's happy. Squishy, squishy, squishy.
So rising,
look. And Ian was like, how on earth are you going to get them in the suitcase? I was like, I'll get them in the suitcase.
I'll get this one.
Oh.
It's a ginormous.
Ginormous.
Pillow. It's a squishy as well.
Squishy's a pillow, Abby.
It's a squishy.
Old fashioned squishy. So Jake's got a big Star Wars pillow, and Abby went with...
It's so big. A troll!
Trolls! Woohoo! $12.99, and I was like, I can get them in the suitcase,
it's
no problem.
It's there! It just needs to be my head to be my size.
They love them, and they look comfy. So.
They are. Whoa!
Thank you for watching our little Florida haul, our long Florida haul. Hope you liked seeing all the stuff we got, and I hope when you go out there you can show us all what you got. You have fun doing that?
Yes.
You know, I've got to go and find a home for all this stuff.
Okay. Thank you for watching this video. Share this video with your friends and family, and until next time, bye.
I can't believe I forgot to show you one thing that I loved. Oh, I got two of these. It's the castle. Fantastic. They were $12.99 each. But we love doing lots of like party food, don't we? And obviously with Abby's birthday in how long?
5 days.
5 days. They are perfect. So yeah, I bought two of these and I love them. Yeah, I can't believe I forgot to show them. I literally opened the kitchen cupboard. I was like, oh my god. Yeah.
Oh, can I show them the size of cake that our cousin gave us?
No.
Oh.
I don't want to see that. It's something to do with Disney.
Yeah, I know, but it's really big.
Anyway, thank you for watching. Bye.
Sorry.